Hello, today we're looking at the difference between a paragraph that has an automatically set first line indent. You can see what it looks like here. The first line automatically indents a half an inch. This is APA standard. The other way we can do that is to press our tab key at the beginning of each paragraph. That also moves that first line in a half an inch. Whichever you prefer, it's up to you. But you must do it consistently. APA requires that that first line be indented a half an inch. Now in this particular paragraph, I'm going to click back in the paragraph. I'm going to come up here to my paragraph formatting group on the home tab, and I'm going to click on the little grayish arrow there in the lower right hand corner. You can see that under special here, it shows as a first line indent by a half an inch. I can turn that off by clicking on none and tell it OK. So now notice that this paragraph is back to no indent. I can do a first line indent by pressing my tab key. Some people prefer this. So if you have it set up for that first line to be none, that means that when you press enter, just start off your paragraph by pressing your tab key. A lot of people like that. Not a problem. However, if you want to set it automatically, notice where my cursor is. I haven't even typed a paragraph yet, but I can go ahead and set my first line indent. So I come back up to my paragraph menu on the home tab, and I can go into special, first line, it'll be a half an inch, tell it okay, and notice how my cursor automatically moved over, and up here on my ruler, it shows where that first line indent is, right there. So now I'm free to go ahead and type. So whichever you prefer, it's up to you. But you only need to do one. Either choose to manually type a tab key or choose to set your paragraph for that first line indent. It's up to you. But APA does require that the beginning of a new paragraph must have that half inch indent. Remember, after quotes, after an indented quote, you may not always need that first line indent. So keep that in mind after a quote. Have fun with your first line indents now. Bye.